remember, it's dangerous up there.
I know.
So you must promise to be careful.
I promise.
Just listen to her, Lucas. She's right.
Are you sure you're warm enough, dear?
I'm good.
Ava's pretty. Try not to let that distract you.
Seriously, I'll be fine.
Well, good luck, my boy. While you're off on your little expedition, I'll speak with Xander about the awakenings. See if he and I can't...
Perhaps we can find a pattern to them.
I wish they'd stop treating me like a child already.
They care about you.
I know, but...
Been the goblins.
They just love to break things, don't they? Landslide. We'll need to find a way around.
Think we can squeeze through here?
Narrow. But it should work.
The entrance to our mines is up ahead.
Greetings, youth leader.
Greetings, Garrett.
Be careful. Goblin sightings are on the rise.
Through here, huh?
Yes. The old battlefield is on the other side of this mine.
It's so abandoned.
Xander shut it down years ago. He believes little can be achieved with metal weapons.
I don't know. They sure come in handy when you're fighting goblins. Seems like we need some kind of weight to open this gate.
We were trying to keep the goblins out. Doesn't seem to be working, does it?
We're gonna need more parts now. There are relics all over this place. That'll do it.
Impressed.
It's a little trick I taught him. Looking sharp, Mac. Thank you.